Hello and welcome to FIFA, Paris Saint-Germain's Career Mode, episode 22. Right, we're starting today with Kevin Wilson, so enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
What a top line, it's going to be a fucking beauty tonight. And I've already said the C word. Coon. Now, I've got to tell you, nearly all of the good Aboriginal jokes I get direct from me mate Nigel, and I was talking about Nigel. Okay.
The drama has commenced here in Paris.
His name was Nungan, Nungan something, but we just called him Nigel.
Mbappe is with Paredes. Attacking possibilities for PSG. And that pass could be troublesome. And diving to thwart him. It's Neymar's corner. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Well, no danger now. Can he put them in front? Didn't fool the keeper. And a short corner, let's see.
Show and tell to show and feel.
Paredes. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
That's fucking discrimination, I reckon.
And so back playing again. PSG with the lead.
Hey, mate.
And it's a quality pass.
That's true, there were three to start.
Hakimi. On to Bruno Fernandes. Oh, a good diving save. Fired in by Neymar. Brilliantly blocked. High quality defending. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Danilo Pereira. Neymar has a go here. Oh my goodness, what an outrageous hit. I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper. Well, a second goal for them here. Unable to trouble the defence with that cross. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Bruno Fernandes. Neymar. Excellent vision. Mbappe's finish, his goal. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Neymar. And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And teammates to play it to. Giving the ball away. It looks promising. Mounier. And possession lost, intercepted. Now a decent position. It's with Paredes. And space for them here on the flank.
What animal would you like to be? Mix it. Oh, I can be a sheep.
And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Can that? Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Well, that's not textbook. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
In it goes. A well-taken penalty. A lopsided contest. 4-0. A sloppy pass. They might be able to get in now. Credit to them for winning back possession.
She wanted to tell me something, and she wanted the world to know. While she was out getting the makeup done, I stared at her.
It's there for him. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Standing upside down on her head.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
When I said she weren't wearing any underwear. So I asked her why she's upside down like that. Did she know she weren't wearing any knickers? She said, I'm going on the Jerry Springer show because I do pussy tricks. What? I do pussy tricks. I do pussy tricks. Like stuff you've never seen. Pussy tricks.
I'm showing excellent vision.
And I'll blow smoke rings from a big
Mbappe.
Cigar.
And no just way like through. Monica a Nin. Goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
And I told her mine. She apologised for standing with the legs in the air, but she was waiting for her hair to dry. And she asked what I wanted.
And here's Danilo Pereira. And that's the hat-trick! So tearing upon this defence time and again, said, they simply can't handle him.
They just stood on their head and she said,
it's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And a chance to whip it in here. Opportunity it is. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
She's like stuff I've never seen. Pussy tricks.
Nicely cut out.
Winking back at me, then she blew smoke rings from a big cigar, just like Monica did.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
Amazing pussy tricks.
Danilo Pereira, goalkeeper getting in the way, superb save.
Then she asked me to move in closer and she said, hey Kev, watch this. And I swear as true as I'm standing here, that pussy puckered up and blew
Bruno
me a
Fernandes.
Kiss. And what happened next,
how's it going?
You wouldn't believe it.
He's
I got
it
from the net. Bibles.
Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
And pussy was smiling like this. Then she begged me to stick a couple of fingers in. Couple of fingers, fucking hell.
It's worth going.
My mates aren't going to believe me. That cunt could whistle as well.
So?
Fucking hell.
Mounier.
That cunt could whistle
Mounier.
As well.
Oh, excellent timing, still.
First the wink could be like this. Pussy tricks.
On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream,
kissed,
really.
She combed her hair like Elvis, and she twitched her upper lip
Danilo
like
Pereira.
This.
Bruno Fernandes.
Amazing pussy tricks.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Bear Dinkum, fucking amazing pussy tricks.
Thank you very much.
Bear Dinkum, fucking amazing pussy tricks.
Yourself down, your old man's got something to say. What you ought to know about the birds and the bees, and to keep you from going astray. Cause there are some rules that us men folk must follow, and life on the farm will be fine. You can bang anything that you find on the farm here, but don't touch your sister, she's mine. You can go pound the mutton as much as you want, maybe grandma will give you a hand. Or go ask your mother, cause she's been waiting for you to grow into a man. You can go fork a porcupine, but just you be careful of pricking your dick on the spine. No telling where else you can go dunk your biscuit, but don't touch your sister, she's mine. Don't touch your sister or you'll be in trouble, cause that sort of thing just ain't done. If you feel a twitching from down in your britches, go look somewhere else for your fun. You can go shag a sheep or Tasmanian tiger, but they're getting damn hard to find. There's heaps of other places you can pickle your pecker, but don't touch your sister, she's mine.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi, Danilo Pereira, in a position from which they could potentially... And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive.
your back on the cat because it scratches, but potty calves love giving in.
Nice looking pass. Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. He continues his run. The high press was on and the chance is on. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Messi, and he's in. And Messi with the goal. It's always strange when he doesn't get on target. So 2-0 now. A really sumptuous ball. Shot blocked but still alive. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Promising looking ball. Paredes. And an astute piece of defending. In position here to protect the ball. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Mbappe. Routine stop for De Gea to make. And Messi in a good position. What can he and his teammates do? Donny van de Beek. It comes to absolutely nothing. Neymar. Attacking possibilities for PSG. He's in here. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. So on with the game. Much to admire about PSG, who look as though they're really in the mood. How about the cross? Bennasser. Van de Beek. It's now with Van de Beek. So underway once again, and still reflecting on a sumptuous first half performance from Paris Saint-Germain. Neymar, Kylian Mbappe, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. An alert piece of defending. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Keeping it moving dynamically. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Under some pressure. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Martial. Serge Gnabry. And threading it forward. Credit to them for winning back possession. Well, we're into the final half hour. And a fine stop. De Vrij. On to Wan-Bissaka. Fred. Martial. Serge Gnabry. Given away by Manchester United. Paredes. And PSG couldn't hang on to it. Mbappe. Giving it a try. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Messi. Hakimi. Oh, showing excellent vision. And still an opportunity. And tipping it over the crossbar. Not the best clearance. Danilo Pereira. Oh, the post denied him. And quite simply, wide of the target. Slipshod passing. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, a nice looking pass. Oh, could be a chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing. There for all to see. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. When they've done all their money on women and rum, they hold the cockatoos with me. On to Bruno Fernandes. And Neymar. But there's one I couldn't give away for free. And that will be... Just this poor little bugger spent his life on a lugger with a scabby old sailor at sea. Chained to his bunk, covered in spunk, while
while a sailor flogged his meat. Cocky'd flap his wings like he was jacking off too, like that sailor would do all day. And when he got close to the vinegar stroke, he'd mimic what the sailor would say. He'd say,
I bet you seen a cockatoo or three. I bet you seen a cockatoo. Felt them, stroked them, kissed them on the pecker. I bet you seen a cockatoo or three. I bet you seen a cockatoo.
So it weren't the poor little cockatoo's fault, cause the only women he'd seen were those he'd seen in X-rated videos and porno magazines. But therein lies the problem, cause when Sheila's come into me shop, I got to run like fuck to hide him out the back before he starts flapping and gobbing off. Cause he's gonna say,
I bet you seen a cockatoo or three. I bet you seen a cockatoo. Felt them, stroked them, kissed them on the pecker. I bet you seen a cockatoo or three. I bet you seen a cockatoo.
One weekend when the shop was busy, as usual I hit him out the back, but I forgot and put him in with the brooders and the fledglings that had only just hatched. So when I opened
and
up
now
the
they get the ball rolling.
And went out back to feed them birds. I stood amazed as I opened his cage and couldn't believe
Holland.
The sounds I heard.
Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside.
All colours and assorted sizes. Not only had he taught them all
on to Bruno Fernandes.
It formed a fucking feather.
On a pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper.
Chooks joining in. There was turkeys and a couple of
Jerome Roussillon.
With
Lucas Paqueta.
Can you cut from the
killer
on the count of three?
Toto Ekambi.
Three, start.
Options in the centre. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Not able to survive that attacking push. Holland, considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Look, can they open up the defence here? And this is Weigl. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper, and using his strength to shield the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo intercepting it intelligently. Julian Weigl. And return to Toko Ekambi. And Nandez. Giving it a try. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And you need your defender to take charge.
You know, I've often wondered, and I suppose you would have too.
Sancho.
What makes people around the
Lucatinha.
World sound the way they do? Their
Jadon Sancho.
Are all so different, but the language
on
is the
Holland.
Same.
So and intercepts again.
I thought I'd ask some of my mates. I started with me mate, the Wog. His name
Toko
is
Ekambi.
Mario. He said,
moving into the advanced
really
position. And played in. Well, the attack fizzled
yeah.
out. There's a real pressure here.
She's
into the advanced position.
Naita
Nandez. Oh, surely. Wow,
long
what a stop that was. How's it go? The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Nandez. It's with Weigl.
Yeah, Bluey Mill.
Youssef
El-Nesyri.
He's
knocked around a bit.
He's taken on his opponent
from
here.
From shear and shed to drill and rigs to sewers, shovel and ship. He's been there, seen it, done it all.
Well, he
sometimes
needed to read it to get there, and
if any
did.
Bloke would know it's him, so I'll ask Bluey for
and
advice.
Breaking at pace with menace.
It was one night round the barbie when we'd knocked
but
back
nothing
one
comes
or
of
two.
It.
I said, Blue, old son, how come you fucking
can they get in behind
the
them?
You do?
The timing was perfect. It had to be. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Holland. And on the ball, Sarabia. Joao Cancelo. Sarabia. And a touch off the defender, last of all. So a corner. Well, it has come to nothing. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. In position here to protect the ball, applying vigorous pressure. Haaland. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Twig a bit why we sounded like we do. And I was sitting, drinking, thinking when me old mate Jock walked in. And I thought, now he's got a real strong accent, so perhaps I should ask him. It'll probably cost me a couple of beers, because he won't hit his kick. Well, I bought a beer.
A
and
second
I asked
goal
him,
for them here. Fucking glad. Jerome Kusio. Youssef N. Nesiri. You can sense the threat is there. Hernandez. The pass could do damage. Oh, that is a superb save. And we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Ronaldo. Ronaldo wasteful in possession. Not really like him. A move of promise on the flank. Naitan Nandez. Good pass. Unable to make the mark with that cross. Superb effort to keep it in.
Europeans. I thought, well, what about
Joao Cancelo?
Because they got a funny way of talking.
Vital interception.
Sure
the danger was very real.
They don't even look like us, let alone sound like you and me. So I went out for a Chinese meal because I really like their chow.
Hold on.
And I asked the waiter, I tell you what, one.
And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Let's go short.
Stuck in back off.
Okay. And that will be.
That's why Oriental gentlemen always say, ha saw, fucking little pubic hair stuck in back off front. Ha saw.
In this old world, there's not a thing to drive you to bed.
And hard to move and hard to swallow, little pubic hair. Ha saw. Ha saw. That's right, Jimmy. That's right. I wonder if Billy Connolly has this problem.
A cricket legend, old Australian boy. Bloke's bloke, and we all loved him for it. But he's got a super problem, and it's affecting his game. So warn him, put your wanger away. Warn him, put your wanger away. That pecker's gonna get you into trouble one day. You stick to the cricket, I'll do the rooting for Australia. Warn him, put your wanger away, mate. Warn him, put your wanger away. Your turn. Warn him, put your wanger away, mate. Warnie, put your wanger away. Caught out drinking and smoking and drugs. Mate, I'll take care of all of that. You just get on with the game. And keep it in the crease where it's supposed to be. And give them dirty bird numbers to me mates and me. Mate, ask 500 Sheilas would they sleep with you, Shane? And over 75% of them said never again. So take a tip from Russell Crowe and do what he asks. And stick that fucking phone up your fucking ass. Warnie, put your wanger away. That pecker's gonna get you into trouble one day. You stick to the cricket, I'll do the rooting for Australia. Warnie, put your wanger away, mate. Warnie, put your wanger away. Your turn. Warnie, put your wanger away, mate. Warnie, put your wanger away.
And now they get the ball rolling.
So keep your cock in a box is what I'm trying to say. And stay away from Tommy Shearers like that Paulie Yates. She started the
Herrera.
And now it seems to be catching.
Bruno Fernandes.
Fucking the Aussies and keeping the Ashes.
So well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Read it well.
Cricket, I'll do the ripping for Australia. Warnie, put your wanger away, mate.
Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Ronaldo, on to Herrera. And he's made headway. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well,
back underway. And 1-0 it is. We'll see what happens next. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Cuts it back. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So 2-0 now. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
I'm going to rent myself out as a town drunk. The towns that can't grow their own.
Bruno Fernandes.
Set up
in position. Terrific save. Gregerson. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Could cross it in here. It's a cross towards the near post. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed.
Slide back down on me.
Bruno Fernandes.
Cut up in the table.
Ander Herrera. And on the ball, Sarabia. Ronaldo. Herrera! A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
And
the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant. And it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Holland. Lovely incisive pass. Carried promise, but Peter that. And intercepted it. And Herrera.
Leave me dicking, and now when I take a piss and dummy paper things in the arse.
So underway once again, and still reflecting on a sumptuous first half performance from Paris Saint Germain. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Sancho.
Grab all of the handrails.
And he read it really well. Fine save.
Smack some cigarettes from the
taken
pistol.
Short.
Has
someone to play it to. Dinya. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the gun now.
You can't sneak myself a beanie in a pair of socks.
A lopsided contest. 4-0.
I'm going to rent myself out as a town drunk.
It needs an accurate cross. Can he put it away? Well, good defending. Clattered out of it. It's a neat move.
Excuse me.
She said thank you for the brand new super duper.
And a goal! And you've got to say, they definitely took a deflection off the defender. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. And taking it away. Marcelo.
And take it like a man.
Can he put it away? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! So the current scoreline, 4-2.
pretty good place now.
An alert intervention. Just 15 minutes remaining. Superb block.
Your ass up in the air and bend over and take it like
Rabiot.
A man.
Holland. Joao Cancelo.
Like
teammates in the middle. A very effective clearance. And Paul Pogba. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Just wanted to get it out of there. Sancho. Holland. And no worries for the goalkeeper. It might be. In it goes. To rubber stamp it once and for all. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept... Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now watch the referee go...
Chili sauce, I could not get
to do next.
And
that will do.
She said bend over and take it like a man. Let's share the pleasure, darling. Let me show how much I care. So spread those hairy butt cheeks in the air. And bend over and take it like a man. Just bend over and take it like a man.
Grazie per essere qui oggi. Possiamo cominciare? Scusate, ma dobbiamo...
Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications. And Paris Saint-Germain will be back tomorrow. And until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.